Gigula.
And I was like, Churchill would be rolling in his grave.
The Royal Family of Jorn. Anyway, okay. So, that's awesome.
And before we do this song, we want to say something now very quickly, is that part of this evening, the proceeds go to a charity that my mother started called Kim Garber Cancer Fund, Kim Garber Fund, and we have a few things going on. One is that there are these calendars that we're selling with photos from last year's Christmas show that they're selling around, and all of that goes to charity and to get back our cost. So please buy one, because I don't want to be in the hole. And then also, there will be people collecting money outside of the doors. And I think Kate would just like to say a little something.
I would like to thank the people who have contributed, my charity, which I share with a charity in Montreal, and also the correct charity at this point, which is Cancer Research. And particularly, I'd like to thank Roger Chappell, my doctor from Montreal, who has come tonight to do the show. And we want to do some good work. The field of sarcoma, the orphan cancer. We all know how they can solve those things. So we are going to be good.
We all like to thank Kate. This is my dear boyfriend, Jorn Weisbrodt. Please sing along at the end.
Yeah.
In English.
Third verse, you sing. Okay?
Yes.